Happy Monday. I have a few things to share today. First, I wanted to say that there is a new app out by Weight Watchers. I don't know if you see it yet, but it's on the iPhone. If you go into your apps and search for it, it's called Simple Start. And it gives you 2 weeks of meals that are easy to make. And they're supposed to be like no-brainers that you can follow on for 2 weeks. I believe that's part of the Simply Filling plan. I've never done that plan. Well, I've never been successful in that plan. I have done that plan in the past, but for me, I need to measure every single thing and I need my points to be accounted for. So, but you can look at them if you're on the Points Plus system, you can look at it and get some meal ideas if you're curious to find more meal ideas. So I wanted to share that. And a few people have written in about having a hard time getting back on track or staying on track. And my one thing that I want to say about getting back on track, if, for example, and this is something that I posted in my blog, that if you have a new car and you get a ding in it, do you take a hammer to it and just bust the whole thing up and ruin it? No, you don't. You get the little dent out or whatever and you fix it and move on. And that's what you do. The same thing with dieting. You just fix whatever you did and you move on. Simple as that. I know it's a hard thing to do. It's tough, but it can be done and you just need a little motivation and feed yourself with things that are going to keep you on track. So that's that. This past week, I did not eat any of my 49-point allowance. I'm really trying to get down to minus 140. So this week, I lost 1.2 pounds, and my total's minus 139.6. So a little bit more to the minus 140, and I will be super happy about that. That is a big number for me, and that's exciting. So I hope you guys are doing well this week. It's a fresh week. It's a fresh day. So if you've gotten off track, get back on. It can still be done. And then I have some things that I wanted to share this week. So I don't want to talk too much because I want to share these things with you. And there's one thing that's really cool. This can be a really hard time of year. As you know, there's always cookies, cupcakes, anything in the office. People, anywhere you go, there's dinners, there's this and that. But you can stay on track. So well, let me show you my stuff. So I found these at Walmart. These are, this is little mini IDs they're called. They're Almond Joy flavored. And they taste like Almond Joy. They're little packets of milk that go into your coffee. Or you can even put them on tea if you want to. But they taste like Almond Joy. They certainly do. And they are 1 point a piece. So this is something really nice to have maybe in decaffeinated coffee at nighttime or something like that. For 1 point, it's really good. Again, I will put clear pictures of all my food finds at the end. The next thing is these Cracker Creations. They're grams. These are by Lance. These are brand new. They just came out with these. And they're just chocolate inside of graham cracker. And they're 2 points a piece. So that is not bad for a chocolate cracker. The next thing I found is kind of boring, but this is Nectress, and it comes in a big container for recipes. So I love to use Nectress because it's made from monk fruit, and you can buy it. It's all over the place now. I've seen it in all grocery stores, Walmart, Target, Walgreens. So look for that because it's really good in recipes, and it's made from monk fruit, so it's more natural than Splenda. But I will use Splenda when I run out of the monk fruit. The next thing I found is, this actually is weird because I found this at Marshall's, and this is organic 100% organic cinnamon apple chips. These are so delicious. They taste like, you know, basically dried apples, but as soon as you start eating them, they soften up and they're kind of crunchy and cinnamony. And so half of the container is 2 points. So those are delicious. And oh, and the ingredients on these, oh, they're 90 calories for those calorie counters. The ingredients is organic apples and organic cinnamon. So that is that. Another thing I thought I'd share was a friend of mine showed me these. These are called Simply Sprouted Way Better Snacks. These are multi-grain tortilla chips. So they are 3 points for one serving, which is 11 chips, and it's 130 calories. So they're not amazing as far as points, but there's no real chip that is. So, and they contain omega-3s and fat, you know, fatty acids. These are really good for you. They're supposed to digest almost like a vegetable instead of digesting as a carb or something like that. And there's like, they have sprouted broccoli seeds in them. They have flax seeds. So try these. Wegmans has these and I forget where else, but in health food stores, these are also found. And the last thing, which I was so excited about. So someone gave me this and I didn't know where to buy these. This is by Sherrill's. That is a little Christmas tree cookie with icing on it. See how thick that is? See the bigness? So I love icing on cookies. And in the grocery store or whatever store, they have those big packages where I never buy them because if I take them home, I'm more likely to eat more than one, that's for sure. So when someone gave me this, I was so excited because this is only 4 points. This is worth every little point of the four that it is. It is delicious. It's soft. It's a big size portion for the calorie counters. It's 150 calories per cookie. So individually wrapped is my best friend and it'll be your best friend. So try these. You can, now I've only found them online. You can actually send them out as gifts or order them for yourself or whatever. But I'm going to be checking them out and, hopefully getting some of those because if they're individually wrapped, you'll just have one. So that's all I have for this week. I hope you guys are doing awesome. Let me know down below how you're doing through this holiday season. We're like 2 weeks away from, the holidays and, I hope that you are making it through. So, I will see you next time. Bye-bye.